Life sucks. Nothing ever seems to go right for me. I get horrible grades on all my tests. I can't even make popcorn. Worst of all, I can't even go to the bathroom. I just wish that for once in my life, something good would actually happen to me. I wonder what everybody else is out doing tonight. Probably out having a good time. I wonder why somebody would leave a full bottle of Gatorade sitting on the ground. I might as well take a drink. What do I gotta lose? I'm a little tired. I wonder what happened last night. Oh well, better get up. Get on with the day. I'm sure something good lies ahead. At least I can hope so. Wouldn't it be awesome if last night, which I don't remember, I hooked up with the one and only Jenna Jameson. That would make my day.
Come back to bed, honey.
Wow. Did that just happen? I thought it, and then it came true. I'm just probably imagining things. I'm kinda hungry though. I kinda wish we had some food around this place. I'll go take a look, see what we have. Whoa! We didn't have this much food before! I wish I had that controller over here so I could turn up the volume. Sweet! Yes! Oh man, I love this so much. This is awesome. Oh, I kind of wanted to go to that concert. I don't have tickets though. They're all sold out. There's not really any way of getting them. That'd be cool if I could find some though.
Dude, I just won concert to Hanson! Woo!
Awesome. I can think whatever I want and it'll happen. I wish I had a new phone. Yeah. I wish I had lots of money in my wallet. Yes. I wish my roommate was a hot girl. Yes. Oh. Oh. What if? Yes. 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 Whoa. Jeez, what a prick. Just wish he would disappear. Jeez, my roommate is such a pig. He just leaves his stuff on the floor all the time. I just wish he would keel over and die and get out of my life and stop bothering me. Joe. Oh no. My roommate. He died. What did I do? Oh man. So much trouble. I don't feel so good. Oh man. Oh, I have a killer headache. What happened? Man, that was one crazy dream. Well, I guess all I can do now is go back, get on with my life, see what happens. Number 7, Silence of the Year.